Okay, well, Vapor Trail is very unusual melodically. Danny and Tim started it. I got involved, wrote some lyrics, and really a perfect example of everyone working together to come up with a tune that is, I think, quite unusual. You know, moody, melodic, ba-boom.
Vapor Trail, was a few ideas that I had knocking around for a while, and I've always been a big prog rock fan. Genesis, yes, two of my favourite bands in my early musical years as a teenager. And now, I'm still into that music, even though I sort of left it alone for a few years, it's still there, and I'm very much into all that early prog. And I think Vapor Trail kind of come from that seed, early prog sort of thing. And but it's got Wishbone leanings too, you know, there's twin guitar bits and nice harmonies, stops and starts and little changes here and there. So yeah, that's where that came from. But I didn't write it totally on my own. The other lads have all chipped in, and you know, I've got to give credit to, you know, the different ideas that came from Tim and Ray and Martin.